give you fuller details of the background to all these events.
They came to the town committee, the representatives here in the building, and to the people who'd assisted them in the past, if they would see and track. We were very scared that in that kind of pre-election atmosphere, people would be at least arrested, if not devastated. Because this project had been completely within their grasp, and because it had been checked by various lawyers and been found to be entirely within the law, they adopted a...
We believe home is the best place on earth. And we believe that we have been repossessed of our land unlawfully, and therefore prepared to face a government on all fronts to go back and reclaim our land. And we have tried to convince our community that it's a very dangerous process to undertake that project. But they point out that we had rather all die. They are very much aware of the consequences of this undertaking. And also, they have got no time again to speak to the government. In a nutshell, the people are so tired and desperate that if you talk about any other thing, you are not talking to the Mogopa community. If you talk about going back to Mogopa, then you are talking to them. And we believe now it is the government's responsibility on the consequences that will accrue thereafter. Because we can no longer stop the people. We can no longer convince them otherwise. We have exhausted all legal avenues as to convince the government the great suffering that we experience through this evil policy.
We accept our determination to fight the just diabolical system of removal and relocation of the country. We indicate this government to those people who are suffering under the heavy hand of the class who are not alone, but they remain our people.
We, in the Zimbabwean Council of Churches, want the government of this land to know. We want God Elof to know, and those who were with him, that nothing they can ever say or do is going to stop us from accepting the mandate that God has given us. And the mandate that God gives us is to say that the people of Mogopa are God's children, and that we as churches have got to stand by the people of Mogopa each day. Say,
we commit ourselves
to work for a new South Africa.
By his side, we stand forthwith behind him, and we support what he stands for, and we demand to challenge the apartheid system, together with its removal system and so on. Bishop Tutu, be assured of our support in this campaign, and we want the world to know that the people of South Africa, not the minority government of this country, stand to call
yesterday afternoon.